And once I'd seen that deer, I was on him just about every day. I hit those horns together.
Here he comes.
He starts coming, and you know my heart was about to go through my chest right
now. Golly.
I grunt to him right here, watch his body posture. He was going a little bit further downwind than I wanted to go.
Man, he is so pretty.
He's a stud, isn't he?
Back.
What a big deer.
An interesting story after this hunt right here.